Hello guys, it's me again, and today I did a promise tutorial how to build the Ridgeway Madison clock. So to do it, you have to go on build and click on the cube and buy this object called cube that's only for $100. Add 3 of them, and then now go to a different shape called convex straight. And this painting perfectly fitted with the grandfather clock, has the like 2 earths and 1 moon, and I did not see 2 earths and 1 moon, so I just chose the idea for this. And to make it like fancy, just like a grandfather clock, you have to click on paint and then click on brown, go all the way down and click on wood, and then just do it to another one. And then on this cube, you have to do the same color, but it is detailed tiles, and also on the very top of the clock. And to do the painting, is to do around the painting, brown, and then to make it fancy, you have to use pastel brown. And now let's, also you have to do it, you could copy and paste it if you have the game pass, but this is like a cheapo clock. The full price is $100, $300, and $480. And with the 25s, I have no idea. So I don't know the full price yet. So to do the clock, you have to place, if you ever did not have enough money, you could just place the clock right here. Or if you're like rich, you could make this clock. Just make sure to don't copy and paste it. The color wheel. You could also just the color wheel if you want to. But I like it with this way to make the, because it completely matches with my house, and I like fancy. So to do it is to color it gold, and then go on material. And the gold is right below the daisy orange, and by the pastel brown, and above the burlap, and by the bright yellow. No, I did not say that. So to do it, we need to do granny tea, whatever it is. And now go back to pastel brown, and then just do the same thing as the brown. And that you have it. If you ever wanted to design it in your house, I still haven't gotten to finish my house yet, sadly. But yeah, these are the steps to do the clock. It's a cheapo clock. I'll have to do it on the calculator to show you the price in the comments. So